Doze off?
No.
Those pillow marks say different.
Yeah, you got me.
Anyway, wanna broaden your artistic horizons? Loveless is playing here. And I got us tickets.
Sure.
After that, we could ride the Skywheel.
Right, we missed out on that before.
Yeah, but not this time. Let's go.
Loveless.
Participate in tonight's revival. Once the show has begun, both late entry and re-entry will not.
Attention, Event Square guests. Could make 'em bloom. That's make 'em.
Come on.
Please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests. Could make 'em bloom. That's make 'em bloom. Please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests. Could make 'em bloom. That's make 'em bloom.
Congratulations. Would you like to sing it?
Me?
Thank you.
I've never seen her look more beautiful.
Yeah. She's a real star.
Mechanical metropolis built of blood, sweat, and gears. The city of Garga. An insatiable machine devoid of pity. Neighbors on all sides fell victim to its hunger while it grew larger and ever more powerful. The whirlwind of conquest swept up many, including Tim. Alfred was the traveler's name. In search of the goddess's blessing, he had journeyed forth alone. He flung himself into the fray in the hope of becoming a hero, only to be flung in jail and branded a villain.
Come, my faithful blade! Join me in the dance!
To proceed, or not to proceed? These bars shall not hold me. I must fly free. Release me! My blade thirsts for vengeance!
Fear not, Alfred. I've come for you.
Rosa, how did you find me?
I sensed you were in trouble. 'Twas the will of the goddess, perhaps.
By the grace of the goddess, as she has set me free, even now, so too shall she guide my blade.
Pride goeth before the fall, and I, Garm, shall deliver you.
Tremble in fear before the mighty dragon's roar!
Ah!
What a splendid show! Never have I seen a swordsman dance with such grace and skill. The goddess must have seen fit to grant him a sliver of her strength. Perhaps his dreams of becoming a hero may yet be fulfilled. Now then, hail and well met, noble Alfred. Though I am but a humble fool, some talent in divination do I possess. Anything you wish to know, I shall gladly reveal. What is the future if not the product of choices past? Each a fork in the road, none can divine the conclusion of every path. And yet, all tales that begin with a chance encounter share the same end. A tearful farewell. Well, that's enough of my blethering. It's time we set the stage anew.
May mine infernal fangs find their mark and taste of your flesh!
Enough to prove his heroism once and for all. He had been unjustly imprisoned and stripped of his wings. Nevertheless, Alfred was resolved to press onward and reclaim the heavens. Now, without further ado, friends, lend me your ears. Our aspiring heroes and indomitable princess's tale draws to a close. Only one act remains. Parting is, indeed, such sweet sorrow. But as they say, all good things must come to an end. Though it is our wish that this tale remain with you long after we are gone. So, my friends, will you join us in our conquest of despair? Spectacular! Though our tale be loveless named, we may yet restore hope to this heartbroken world. The Dragon King Varvados fears only true love, and so our hero Alfred will reveal to him its power. He will go to his beloved and proclaim their blessed bond with a kiss. Now, stand before your soulmate and let the world know your heart.
My love.
Alfred.
Ah! Face the charade! Love is not but an illusion! Ah!
Goddess above, let my blade strike true!
bereft of wings and broken, I consign you to the Abyss.
Thank you, Alfred, for saving our world and everyone in it. You are a true hero.
What awaits you at Journey's End, I wonder? Will the goddess grant you her blessing? Or will the flames of vengeance consume you? All shall be revealed, O puppet of fate. So dance while you still have time. Dance till your frayed strings break, and you can dance.
Those I hold dear are waiting.
I don't understand. I cannot. But please be safe.
Rest assured, I shall return. You needn't promise that you'll wait, for I know that I will find you here.
True you towards me, could it?
Go on.
Wow, that was amazing. I can't wait to start bragging. I'm friends with a famous singer.
Well, maybe next time you could take the stage.
Attention! The Skywheel will be closing soon. Please line up and have your ticket ready.
Well, the night's still young, right? What say we check it out?
Thank you for joining us for tonight's special performance of Loveless. If you'd like to continue the magic this evening, you're invited to use your tickets to the show for one free ride on the Skywheel. Enjoy a stunning view of the gold...
Just name the square, and I'll get you there.
But hey, at least we...
And away we go! Have yourself a magical day!
Stay ride the Skywheel at this time. Grab your friend or partner and embark on a wondrous trip through the sights and sounds of the Gold Saucer. Watch the adventure unfold before your very eyes, each moment more breathtaking than the last. This dazzling journey is sure to be one you won't soon forget.
You ready for this? A gondola's here! Well, after you.
You first.
Cloud? Think we can steer with this?
Worth a try.
Here goes!
Save.
Hey, over there. See that? Being a jockey looks so fun.
That's definitely not what the races are like.
I guess I'll just have to see for myself.
Thank you.
He said he remembers Zack. How they were friends 5 years ago. What? Not yet.
Right. Touchy subject, huh? She must still have feelings for Zack.
I think it's a little more complicated than that. Hey, it's kind of weird us being here like this, isn't it?
Is it? I mean, I guess it is. Kinda.
Ever since we left Midgar on this crazy journey, ever since we were kids, even. I can't remember a time like this. A time when we were this close. Myself again.
Again?
Yeah. Again.
Not one bit.
We should probably head back to our rooms.
Yeah, probably.